To me, it's more of a mindset book versus an actual real estate book. I jumped back into work pretty hard to get out of debt. I found bigger pockets. I started listening to every podcast I could. I started listening to audiobooks.